Hey guys, how's it going? Bud here. And today, my brother and I are doing an unboxing on something we got today. We're pretty surprised that it was still available. But, yeah, I'm going to show you guys right now. Wait, that's backwards. Okay, so this is...
A Chihuahua.
The Wii U Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD Special Edition. This console. This is the deluxe set, it's called. Basically, the only difference from this and a base model is it comes with a free copy, a digital download of Wind Waker, Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD, and a custom gold-painted gamepad, which we'll get to that in a second, and also a digital download of Hyrule Historia, so yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, we found this at Walmart. They didn't actually... I haven't seen these at Walmart. I've slowly seen them go away and go away. I've been trying to save up money from selling and buying retro games, but hasn't really worked out. So this, we found one, and my parents said for kind of like a gift for us, we're gonna get it. So
yeah, it's like my birthday soon.
Oh, his hair's been like that all day.
Yep.
It's like anyway. So let's get into the unboxing. There's flaps on the side here.
Let's lay it down. Lay it down.
Yeah. Let's lay it down like this. I think that's how.
I have no idea.
There we go. This is how
you only open one side. Oh, you slide the thing up here?
Yeah. Here, you lift that. Actually, Tom, I'm going to slide it up this way.
There's two layers.
Okay. So first we'll go over what's in the...
Top layer.
Alright, so in the... What? In the top layer here, we've got... this is a Wii U joined, this is like a Club Nintendo voucher along with instruction manual. I'm going to leave that packaging. We've got various, there's the power cable.
Power bar.
The power cable, power bar here.
Awesome. And the gamepad, nope.
And then we've got taped to there, this is a stand for the gamepad, I believe, or something like that.
No, this is the stand for the gamepad.
Oh, this is for the console. But we're not going to have it sideways, or like vertical, we're going to have it sideways.
Okay.
Then we have an HDMI cable to hook it up to our TV, which is behind the camera. And this is the sensor bar.
Sensor.
And then we've got this right here.
Charger for the gamepad.
It's the charger?
Gamepad charger.
It's the gamepad charger. Cool. I'm glad there's a charger. I know the Wii battery thing was always annoying. Put that in the box. Yet. Whoa, that's
a sensor that broke in half. That was okay.
We could probably, I think you can use the normal Wii one. But yeah, at Walmart they only had this and the Mario edition, but I really wanted the Zelda edition one, so.
Yep.
Got the Zelda one.
Zelda's all right, awesome.
So I'm going to wait for the console for just a second there. This is the gamepad.
Oh, yes, it is.
I don't want to touch it too much, but I'll take it out of the... plastic for you guys.
The sticky stuff. Oh, yes.
Woo!
Oh, I want to hold it.
This looks beautiful.
Can I hold it?
Just let them see it. Okay. So as you can see, there's like gold painting around the edges. It feels nice. Oh, I don't like good. It. Just kidding. So beautiful. And while he's doing that, I'm going to show you guys this right here. This is the actual console. I don't think there's anything different about the black console from a normal black console. No, there's nothing gold or anything. It's the gamepad that is special edition.
I think there's a little bit of gold lettering.
Yeah, no.
Let's see.
There's none anywhere. It said special edition gamepad. I think, yeah, the console is the same. So yeah, that is the full unboxing of the Wii U Legend of Zelda edition. You want to take the box out. So that's the full unboxing of this right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment below for more unboxings and stuff. I don't know what I'm going to be getting more. But yeah, so see you guys. Peace.
Peace.